Wouldn't you know? A house needs sweat already.
Maybe if this place keeps going, I should get a dog to help me guard the house.
Those raiders aren't way out of the road. They're just over there.
Hey, bud, if you're looking to trade, check out Sonny's.
You must be here about that shipment of Blamcobe mac and cheese. Great! I was starting to get worried. Oh, how professional of you. You say you're with Paladin Romani? How can I help you, right. Originally, we were hoping to purchase some weapons in exchange for food and supplies, but we may need to work something else out. After all, our last purchase is more than enough firepower for the time being. Yep, that's right. Hun, can you tell our friend here about those thingies we picked up recently?
Oh, sure thing. We got weapons, all right, Initiate. You brother, and tell me if this sounds familiar. Tubes of explosive death, with your logo on the side? Oh, sure. Or, no, actually. Some guys from the town watch took them out for testing a little earlier. I'm sure you can catch up with them. They normally practice at a small site they set up near the East Mountain Lookout. A bit...
Oh, that's right. Mike and them took the weapons out for a test drive. I hope you understand those weapons are our property, though. But hurry back. I'm sure we can still find a way to work together. Okay, shoot. Well, this is the supply room for all things... Okay, if...
Well, I'm the one who spent all our caps on them, so the least I can do is be the one answering questions about them. Can anyone live peacefully these days? You telling me you didn't bump into something nasty on your walk over? I know a guy who knows a guy. I don't know the guy he knows, though. My guy buys this and that from caravans and traders. He drops by here when he finds something interesting. He didn't mention where he got these from. Just said he thinks he got a good deal on them. So he gave me a slightly less good deal. Except they do, though. We bought them. I've got receipts if you want to see them. They're handwritten, but we keep everything on the books.
If they belonged to your crew originally, well, that's tough. But look around us. What's not secondhand property anymore? Everything used to belong to some... Really, though, once you get things settled, over by the lookout tower.
Oh?
And send the fellas home, would ya? They've been playing with...
Watoga.
Well, have you completed a daily op yet? If not, what are you still... Yeah, yeah. Here for a treat, eh? Satisfaction, eh? I'm pulling your leg. But remember, I call them daily ops for a reason. There'll be another location and mission tomorrow. Keep an eye out.
Everyone gather around. Ward wanted us to record some instructions on how to use these things. Where's Mike? Hey, Mike, stop messing around that terminal and grab one of those rocket launchers.
Uh-oh. Sorry. I wanted to lock the terminal first. Let me put this in my bag really quick.
Give it up, Mike. That could be decades old. Just grab one of them and come here. Wait, Mike, I told you not to pick it up like that.
God, what have I done?
Thank you. Scouting report. Brotherhood Squire Schultz. Kerwood Mine is almost completely flooded. Going down into that brine without power armor or a stronger set of lungs seems suicidal. It's too bad. My recon instincts are telling me there could be something good down there. Maybe a way into that locked room.
Hold it right there. Don't come any closer. Hold it right there. Don't come any closer. Investigating? What? You've been to the lookout tower. You have... There's nothing to say. This door is barred tight, and way behind me is... There's nothing to say. Just go and leave me.
Yeah.
God.
You made it! Okay. I can explain. We were just testing these out. You know, Tad picked them up a while back. They seemed really powerful. They were always telling me, be careful, Mike. Don't pick it up that way, Mike. But my finger slipped and... But it was an accident. I swear. I'd never... Oh, God. I mean, sure, but that doesn't change. No, you're right. They should hear it from me. I'll go back. Gloria and Tad will know what to do. I'm sorry. Please. Okay. Just please bring them back. Please be careful with the weapons. I don't want anyone else to get hurt.
too wet to be outside.
Those Mothman cultists give me the creeps. They're all just
you
crazy.
You need this upgrade. Your hardware is not compatible, but you need it.
Civilization is
trade with Sunny. Sunny has what you need.